PL Not So Nice has Trina to contend with, getting closer with every stride. Shapeshifter is to third. There's an eighth of a mile to go. PL Not So Nice is strong. PL Not So Nice and Jonathan Drury have the track record in their sights. PL Not So Nice, a 16th to go, and she's clear by four. PL Not So Nice and Jonathan Drury, the new track record holders, 152-4.
Closer still, a few lengths away. Muscling Vegas with a big time performance will win it. Wedding Dancer finishes in second. Enola in tight quarters appeared to be third. 153-1.
With something left now, and it's Baroness Hill in the inside. Baroness Hill finally puts it all together. She wins tonight by half a length. 27-2 on the end for a 154-2 score. Up three in the blink of an eye, three quarters of 126-1. And that was a 27-4 third quarter into the stretch. HP Extra Ice back into second, sweet determination. Enola with a late rally third outside, coming into the final eighth of the mile. And it's all HP Extra Ice pouring it on. And high stepping late is HP Extra Ice to win this OSS Gold Division by a wrapped up five.
Yeah, it's been a terrific run. You know, I'm truly blessed to get so many great horses to drive, work with so many great trainers, owners, grooms. You know, it's fun coming to the track and just seeing your name beside great animals like this. I can't explain how fun it is.
Outside is Stonebridge Bravo continuing to march ahead, providing cover here for Righteous Resolve. Then down to the rail, Smash and Racket, Shiny New Penny, Cardio Muscle, Sweet Determination is last. Three quarters, 123-4. Big fractions here as Baroness Hill swings into lane on top by 2.5. Believe You and Me in second. Off cover, here comes Righteous Resolve, and she is powering in the center of the track. Baroness Hill up the inside, Believe You Me. Righteous Resolve is coming on. Baroness Hill, Righteous Resolve on the outside. Baroness Hill digs in.